So, hi there, and welcome. I'm Alex Berg, and you're not, and I'm joined by my wife.
So do I.
And we're playing Crusader Kings 2 with the CK2 Plus mod. And, yeah. So, how's that going then?
Not that well, really.
Not that well? No?
Nah. But at least I'm hopefully getting married.
Hey, I have another daughter. Wonderful. And, oh, can I get Gregarious? Of course not. And I'm at war. Why the hell am I at war? God damn it. And I lose arbitrary. Wonderful.
Okay. Meanwhile, Gunhilda, my courtier, really likes me.
Well, good for you. Can't believe my domain limit is this bad. Really? I need to tech up. I really need to tech up. So, Spymaster, oh, you're my son. You're my heir. You're a sucky heir. You're not my son. You're my half-brother. Oh, wonderful. Go study technology in Constantinople. let's just see here. If map mode, relative spread. So where is good places for legalism? Is this a good place for legalism? Legalism? Yeah, it is. Okay, then go study technology there instead. I need legalism. And you, are you married yet?
No, not yet. But I did send a proposal.
Okay, good. And we'll let time go pass again. We need to get you married, and then we need to get you to fabricate a claim for yourself.
Yes. I don't really think the claim that I'm fabricating right now is that it's going that well.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm married! Yay!
Well, good.
Yay!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Apparently I've been doing all sorts of things. Let's say plan, summer fair. Check on my friends and rivals, ain't got nobody. Embrace German culture, that's not gonna happen.
do I wanna be the Kaiser's chancellor?
Yeah, sure, you wanna be the Kaiser's chancellor.
I will petition my liege to the pitiful Duke Victor. May you live in harmony and contentment. We have decided to give you the great honor of being our chancellor.
You're pitiful, but okay, you can be.
my game is not longer in sync.
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. So that means, yeah. Hold on, we'll be right back. And back again. So let's hope we have a little bit more luck this time.
Yeah, let's.
Because this is the second try.
Oh. Okay. So, what do we do now?
Well, right now we autosave, so that there's that.
Also,
well, that's a good question. What do we do now? I'm trying to fabricate a claim. You should probably be doing the same.
Yeah. I need to get myself an ambition. I think I should just have some, maybe.
Just
have some?
Have a son sounds like a splendid ambition.
Yeah. Since I'm... I'm a brand new king.
Yes.
Or duke, not king.
God damn, so many pop-ups. Yeah, I really need to get my. I really need to get my stewardship up. Oh, wonderful! My spymaster got imprisoned. That's great.
Aww.
Okay, I really need more more better spy masters. Invite spy master to court. Come on.
Maybe I should do the same. I need a better steward. Kind of sucks. Can I invite a steward to court?
Yeah, you can. Go to intrigue menu and you.
Cool.
Send you a gift and hope you can pay your way out of jail before he blinds and castrates you. Yep, that worked. Good. Hang on, just gotta figure out how to deal with my stuttering son here. Became trusting. Well, that's fine. As long as he's not stuttering. Well, isn't that wonderful? You wanna give me some money, Popey? Nope. I don't think the Pope does that in this version of the game. Because in vanilla now you can keep petitioning the Pope for money, and that's always good.
You can?
Yeah, you can. Hold on, yes, yes, my new spy master, and you can go right back to trying to steal technology, damn it. Hey, I'm rich. Huzzah. I have to admit, though, the more I play this CK2 Plus mod, the more frustrated I get with it, because it's just such a different game than vanilla. In vanilla, you can do all these cool things, but in this one, everything just feels like you're moving through molasses. It's just, yeah, you could try to plot for that, that's probably never gonna happen, and yeah, so why bother? It's like you have all these options, but they're not gonna do anything.
That's motivating.
Yeah, it's not really. I'm not feeling it. I have to say, I was playing around with the Merchant Republic mechanics, and they need to balance some things, I think. To be honest with you. Like right now, I mean, normally there would be something I could go to war for, but there's nothing.
Oh, you have that problem too? Because I feel like I can do, well, nothing.
Yeah, there is absolutely nothing to do. I have no claims of any interest. I have one guy I can go to war with for some... Oh, okay, well, actually... Okay.
Isn't that kind of typical? You start complaining and then you realize it's not that bad anyway.
Say. Actually, it's worse than that. Oh my god. Who the hell are you? Okay. What's
happening?
I've got no idea, because my half-brother is married to a woman who has a strong claim on the county of Genf. Now, the problem is, her heir is probably the Duke of... Yeah, the Duke of said territory. So even if I do take that for her, it's not going to go to my... Why did my brother marry this woman? I mean...
Maybe she was there?
She's never gonna give him kids! Oh, God! You're an imbecile! Oh, man. Oh, you are such a retard. You're of legal age. Wonderful. Let's get you married, then. You are my who? My cousin? Okay. You hate my guts. Nice. Give me claims, woman. Okay, matrilineally, you can marry a lot of your own blood. That's wonderful.
Yay, inbred.
Inbreeding for the win. Okay, so the highest ranking nun. Yeah, you can marry one of my courtiers. How big is my family? Let's see. Not the realm tree, thank you. The 19 living members. Mm-hmm. Okay, it looks like people are having kids. Actually having quite a lot of kids. So I'm not sure I really need to breed her. On the other hand, probably wouldn't hurt. Okay, alright, this guy. Fine, you wanna get married? You can have my cousin. Enjoy. But yeah, like I was saying, I have no wars I can go to. I really can't get into any trouble. I think they balance this game with sort of the kings and empires in mind. And emperors in mind. And so for sort of tiny vassals like us, there's not that much to do.
I can create two titles.
You can create two titles?
Yeah.
Okay, what titles are those?
Duchy of Spoleto and Grand Duchy of Tuscany.
Grand Duchy?
Yeah, I haven't really seen that one before. I think it's new.
Well, you're gonna have to get the Grand Tuscany of... Grand
Duchy of...
The Grand Tuscany of Duchy.
Yeah, something like that.
Of Duchiny. Tusky of Duchiny. What? Yeah, you really should do that.
Well, how does this work then?
I don't know.
Because it doesn't look like I can create it.
No, you don't have enough something. You don't have enough money. You need 479 gold to do that.
That's...
says right there.
Oh, yeah.
It would give you 500 prestige and cost you 479 gold and 50 piety. You don't have the 50
yeah.
piety either.
No, I suck.
So you need money and piety.
Yay.
Sounds cool though, Grand Duchy and everything.
Yeah, I think it sounds cool too. Well, at least I have something to look forward to.
Yes, you have something to save up for. That's good. We'll speed it up to level.
Yeah, you really should, because I need a lot of money. Quick!
I'm going to also turn down the frequency of autosaves, because this is driving me insane. So we're going to do the autosave every half year, thank you. I cannot spend money because I don't have any. Am I making money? Yeah, slowly but surely. I should probably get rid of some holdings because I'm not making any money, so... for fuck's sake, I don't have anybody to give it to either. Somebody really old in my court, perhaps? Let's see, let's just... find someone who's ancient, my religion, who's male, who's not in prison, who is not married, who is not ruler, who is an adult, preferably my culture as well. Ooh, powerful factions, how wonderful. Just give me 2 seconds, I need to fix some shit.
Okay.
You. No, okay, you. No. Okay, let's do this in realm then. the hell? I would have thought I could grant people titles even though they're not in my court. But okay, be that way. What do I want to get rid of here? Ferrara. Ooh, yeah, Ferrara. And Treviso. You? What? Grant land the title. What did I say on Treviso? Was the one I need to get rid of. Fine, there you go. Have at you, and I need new steward, wonderful. And I need you to come up with technology. No, actually, I need you to collect taxes for me because I need money. Mm-hmm. And what's this about the dangerous factions? Oh, wonderful. You are ambitious and have decided to rise up against me. So we shall plot against you, and I shall plot against you. How exactly?
Yeah, well, I have a powerful faction too, but I'm not quite sure what to do with it. What do you usually do? You plot against them?
Well, what you usually do is you try to make them happy.
Okay.
Like this idiot, for instance, I can grant him.
If I'm saving up for a grand duchy, I can't make them happy right now.
Yeah, you don't have to give them money, you can always just give them fancy titles and things. Okay.
But he really likes me though. I don't get this.
Okay, hang on. I'm just gonna get. I just found a way to get rid of him. Study technology. You go there and study technology and go get caught. Why not? Wow, he's got 19. Two children lack guardians. What? Oh, they're twins. Yeah, he can teach you how to be anything you want to be, really. Because he's wonderful, isn't he? Great. Of course he is. You would have thought he would be happier now that I made him spymaster as well. Lost a ward. Oh, I took one of the wards away by accident. Wonderful. Great. Claim Holland. What? Oh, for some idiot again. Crusader Kings. Okay, so Crusades are on now. That's fine. Faction. Okay, wonderful. You guys go right ahead and be the religious faction. I should probably send some money to the Pope then, shouldn't I? Sounds like a good way to get rid of the religious faction. Buy indulgence for my sins. 50 gold, really? Okay. I think I borrowed some money off you last time, didn't I?
Yeah, I did give you some money.
Yeah, I'll try to give that back as soon as I have some more money between my My greedy little paws.
No, they arrested my spy master. She was brand new.
Yeah, that shit happens quite a lot.
Stupid Jew. Duke Constantinos. Well, at least my wife is pregnant.
Okay, that should make the peasants happy. Ooh, I will find her someone nice. I have someone who needs a husband. So it's gonna be you?
Great. I really need to ask you about some factions, because I'm wondering if the faction is about me.
It's a court faction. Those things they've done in the mod, and I have no real idea what that actually does.
Because I think they like me.
Yeah, that's...
I got this pop-up saying that they had been speaking nicely about me and stuff.
Yeah, they probably do.
And they all got real nice opinions on me, so... Strange. Very strange.
Well, it's a good thing that they like you.
Yes, of course. It's just that... shows as, oh, check out this powerful faction, it's really scary or something, and then it's really nothing.
Hey, I have... Who are you? A kinsman. Wonderful.
I've got 300 gold, 200 more to go.
I can pay you back in a little while.
Yeah, I'm making money now, because I'm collecting taxes.
Oh, my vassals shall be there. It'll be wonderful.
Then, of course, I get a daughter. I wanted a son, that was my ambition. Oh, wow. Oh, and guess what? The game is no longer in sync.
Ah, that's wonderful. Well, that's as good a part as place as any to cut the episode. So, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you around if we can work out this sync issue.
Yes.
Thing.